According to the CDC, 43 states, including Michigan, have reported widespread flu activity this week. Children and the elderly are especially susceptible to the flu. The Jacobetti Home for Veterans and UP Health Systems are both under visitor restrictions at this time. UP Health Systems has been under a restriction for 2 weeks now. There are several residents at the Jacobetti Home with stomach flu and 3 reported cases of the cold flu. The Jacobetti Home has stepped up their cleaning routine and suspended any group activity among the residents.
The visitor restriction is we're limiting all visitors to only essential visitors. So if there's, you know, family here that needs to visit with their loved one who might be nearing death or something like that, we're certainly allowing that.
They hope to lift the visitation restrictions at the Jacobetti Home and get back to group activities as soon as possible. These restrictions can typically last up to 1 month.